Hey guys, Raising the Roof here, and today we are in Torment, Tides of Numenera. That's how I'm gonna guess that it's pronounced. Let's see what this is. Okay.
Your first emotion is an involuntary and formless panic. You feel you have forgotten something. Something important. As if it once meant the world to you. But the details slip away as you grasp at them. You force your eyes open. The body is... Wait, you are wearing a form-fitting suit of some dark material. You recall that you were wearing something much more elaborate a short time ago. You have smooth, light brown skin, 5 fingers on each hand, 5 toes on each foot. Good muscles, strong but not bulky, and slim hips. Your palms are soft, as if they have not done much labor, but scars and burns on the hands and wrists suggest that you haven't always been careful. Why can't you remember this? Without warning, the cocoon that surrounds you shreds and tears away. You are falling. Above you, a small moon is slowly collapsing in on itself. The world is many kilometers below you.
Flatten out.
You spread your arms and legs, and they respond sluggishly. You stop tumbling head over heels. Though you were still spinning laterally, that motion has calmed as well. And you have space to assess your situation, and perhaps to understand the predicament and the body in which you find yourself. Below you, you see a large landmass. A massive ocean dominates the river. Now you see that this appears to be a huge megacontinent, the only land of any size, on this side of the world at least. Great inland seas and lakes dot the land, and curiously, regular mountain ranges march up and down and across. You are falling toward what looks to be a great bay, a sprawling city perched on its shore just to the north.
Okay.
To the north and east, you see a broad plain, scattered with curious structures, visible even from this height. The northeastern portion of this land looks to be a desert, a strange blue dot like an eye if it's fruitless. You've reached a velocity that could, without irony, best be named terminal. You spread your arms and legs and try to catch a draft, and it looks like you'll hit the bay that's rushing toward you, unless you hit the building in its littered waters. A strange
ball
of color surrounds you, thrown by a figure standing on the balcony of the structure, but it is effective only at slowing your fall. You strike the building hard enough to crack its crystalline structure, and you hear one of the engines that supports it protest and howl, and the agony of the crash overcomes you, and then darkness.
And then darkness. Yep, we're just gonna go straight into darkness. Might speed and your chances using effort. Okay. Career. tracked with that. Okay. And he looks up surprised. Okay. Your hands closing around a strange or familiar artifact. Just through your fingers, the guards won't be. Wait. Oops. No alarms. Okay. Something else. I guess the sour air pulling at you. Okay. Another one? Didn't Craig. You're self-aware humanoid machines drill into the base of the cliffs below. If you were looking for a sanctuary and you were desperately. Okay. That one. You shade your eyes. Okay. Use the Numenera integrated into the construct buddy to overwhelm the baby. Construct for mechanical faults, look for a deeper solution. Maybe that? Oh. Okay, say what? City springs around you. I'm sorry guys, this is a lot of reading. So the blurring arc. Okay. All right, we did it. Let's do sneak. All right. Perfect. Okay. Okay. Yeah, we'll go with that one. Okay. Okay. So this is definitely an RPG. We'll just go like that. We'll do some more intellect, I think. Yeah. Oh, okay. Automatically to succeed in the next quick figure. Okay. Tech that deals practice and armor. Three might. Right, yeah. Can go with those. I think I like that one. Okay. Well, we'll just keep going. There you go. Okay. Yes, I'm not reading at all. If you want, you can pause the video to read. No. Oh. There we go. I asked the same question way too many times. At least it was pretty quick. Okay. 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 That doesn't look very good. Ah, that one? Okay. Ah, okay. Okay. Just then leave this area.
Where did he fall from? His body smashed to talc. It's a wonder he's still breathing.
All I saw was the corona, not his origin point. But look, he's healing already. Spontaneous regeneration.
What the heck? Okay. There's a lot.
Thank you.
Wow, there's... Yeah, there's a lot of reason. Okay. Ooh. Wow. Okay.
Yes.
Guessing this is where I gotta go. It's a lot of reading.
This is the Reef of Fallen Worlds, kid. It's a dangerous place at the best of times. And with you lighting up the sky as you fell, well, we should get out of here as soon as possible.
Okay.
In an instant.
What is this? Okay.
Sure.
Oh, of course. Interesting. Okay. Okay. Guess.
Of course.
Okay.
In this world, then. Naturally.
Okay, stuck to you. I guess go this way. Probably won't play this for too much longer. It's already been half an hour. It's a lot of reading, and it's an RPG with a lot of reading. It's very old style. It's like,
done.
There you go. See what this person has to say. Okay. 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 I have no idea what those tied things are, but okay.
In an instant. In this world, then.
Okay. So I passed, okay.
We shall see.
Okay. Okay. Wow.
Yes, child.
Okay.
Nothing to do with this Carradine, but you bring her to my door, ditch her someplace, and then maybe we can talk.
I have to make a choice between the two. That's what's going on. Okay, I kind of see what's going on now then. Okay. Interesting. Well, okay, like I said, this is a very, very, if you like reading and RPGs and everything, more of a Dungeons and, like, Dungeons and Dragons, is that? Well, either way, this is a very, very text-based RPG. It is an older game. I'm not going to play any more of this. This is really... It's really hard to do videos on this one, too. You kind of understand what it is. It's an RPG. You make your decision on which one you want to help you. And then you go from there. Thanks for joining me, guys. This has been Torment, Tides of Numenera. Or Numenera, something like that. And this has been an episode of Exploring Game Pass. Like this video if you liked it. Subscribe to see more of what's on Game Pass. And, yeah. I'll see you guys in the next video.